actress and diva Nia Sharma has finally revealed who her forever crush is on social media. Nia took to her Instagram stories where she shared a selfie with Bollywood actor Fardeen Khan. In the image, Nia, who looks drop-dead gorgeous in a black fitted dress with a turtleneck, is seen flashing a toothy smile as she poses with Fardeen, who looks dapper in an all-powder blue outfit. For the caption, she wrote, "Forever crush." She also shared many fun-filled clips with all the other actors on the show, indulging in sweet and fun banter with them. She also shared a video with Sudesh Lahiri and told him that Raksha Bandhan is coming soon. In return, Sudesh Lahiri had a fun response. Have a look.
Hi, we are again on Laughter Chef. Today, I'm trying to wake up. Been a little overworked. And I have Sudesh Ji with me. Sudesh Ji, Raksha Bandhan is coming. इसी महीने में तो है
आज का एपिसोड मैंने नहीं कहा
दैट्स सुदेश जी फॉर अस एवरीवन सी यू अराउंड
इट सीम्स फरदीन वाज ऑन द सेट्स ऑफ द कॉमेडी कलिनरी शो लाफ्टर शेफ्स अनलिमिटेड एंटरटेनमेंट टू प्रमोट हिज अपकमिंग फिल्म खेल खेल में द फिल्म आल्सो स्टार्स अक्षय कुमार वाणी कपूर तापसी पन्नू एमी वर्क आदित्य सील एंड प्रज्ञा जायसवाल खेल खेल में इज अ कॉमेडी थ्रिलर डायरेक्टेड बाय मुद्दसर अजीज It tells the story of a group of friends and their better halves who gather for a game night, which ends with revealing secrets about each other. Fardeen has been seen in films such as Jungle, Pyar Tune Kya Kiya, Fida, No Entry, Ek Khiladi Ek Haseena, Life Partner and All the Best. He was last seen in Dulha Mil Gaya in 2010, after which he took a break from acting. Fardeen stepped back into the world of showbiz with Heera Mandi, The Diamond Bazaar. By Sanjay Leela Bhansali in 2024.
Subscribe to our channel. Just click on the bell icon for all the latest updates.